It's now towards evening. Suddenly, the sky turned grey. The day, which had been bitter and chill, grew soft and still. Quietly, from some invisible blossoming tree, millions of petals, cool and white, drifted